Jenny. Where is he?
No, it was 10 before it went
up. Could you just step round?
Yeah.
Okay. You've been told that there was a bomb in there?
No, actually what happened, the police came along and said move everybody back, and we presumed there must have been a bomb, you know, so...
Did you see anybody moving, going into the building?
We saw one man with a thing on, a flak jacket or whatever you call it, and as he went in it just went... a bomb that just came up.
Did you see him come back?
No, we didn't see him come back.
Thank you.
Having given a lot of information now, would you move out of Oxford Street right down here?
BBC.
exits. This area has not been cleared at the moment. Please go. All right? Okay. Please. Right.
Get behind the white.
There's been some activity down there.
Come on. Right back on the pavement. There is nothing else to see. And will you please move for your own safety? Will you please move for your own safety?
It'll be on start, someone's got to enter the end start.
Good day, Cassia. We haven't got the soul.
No idea, we've all been chased out. We got kicked out of the pub.
Who runs their land?
Landlord, I think. The guy all day.
Just shot over a couple and said, look, I need to my
Cambridge Circus and Charing Cross Road are closed. Please return towards Trafalgar Square.
Run out of petrol. It's a new technique,
isn't it? That's what it's not
as cowardice. When I was working in Belfast, I had a suspect package delivered to my flat.
If you nip up on the ship back chair, you get the
shot. Yes, sir.
It stopped once I made the whole thing.